You see him?
Thank you, Wiley.
You coming down?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll go over that way. Ready, Wiley? Let's go this way. Come on, Wiley. Come here. Thank you, Barney.
Oh, wait, I'm stuck. You got me twisted.
Thank you. Thank you, Wiley. I got you.
Ready, let's go left.
Come on, Barney. I see him. Thank you, Wiley. Thank you, Barney. Okay, stop. Are you better? That was a good boy. That was a very good boy. You see him? Yeah. Are you ready to go play? Do you feel better? Ooh, your butt. You ready, Wiley? Let's go.
Barney, you better?
Yeah, go on, your butt.
All right, Wiley, let's go.
Ready? Good job. That interest, he knew they were coming. He feels better instead of focusing on him, turning towards me, and then redirecting outward. What's Barney doing? And redirecting towards focusing on what we can do. Barney. Barney. Now we can smell and not focus on the dogs. Before, all he wanted to do was ready to go into an antisocial behavior. So if I took the lead and said, I got you, Wiley, he knows he feels safer. He can come to me, listen. Good job. Yeah. Do you feel better? Yeah. Good boy. And see how much quicker he comes over looking for attention? All right, you ready to go potty? Good boy. Oh, here comes another dog. So now he's in a better mood, right? Wiley, over here. Barney, come here. There's a younger one. Thank you. Come here. Thank you, Barney. I hear him. Thank you, Wiley. I see him, Barney. Thank you. See, Wiley hasn't even noticed yet. Thank you, Barney. Good boy. Thank you, Wiley. You see him? Good boy. Thank you. All right, let's go play. So another thing about this. Good boy, you feel better? So another thing about oxytocin is even though it makes him feel better with me, it makes him defensive with strangers. That's with people too. You're in a social gathering like this, you're feeling good with your friends, and then somebody comes out that's new, it makes you kind of cautious and defensive. Thank you, Wiley. So it's up to you to lead. Go ahead, go potty. Oh, sorry, Barney. So when it makes them, like I said, oxytocin makes them feel defensive. Thank you. With newcomers. But when they start to feel good, you can go ahead and play with them. You feel better, Barney? Do you feel better? Good. Let's go. Let's go to our spot. Oh, you got that out of the way. And of course, after going to the bathroom, you're going to relieve a lot more tension. Good. I'll come back and pick that up because behind us, it was already two triggers. Plus, he has to go poo. Thank you. Good boy. So that's two triggers. We reduced a little bit of one. Now he's a little bit more excited, anticipating going to our spot where he feels safe. When they feel safe, good job. Good job. Good job. They're more than likely to, show more play behaviors. I get you. Come on, Wiley, let's go get him. See how Wiley, even though he's going to a safe spot, he still stays close to me for guidance. You cheater. You're a cheater. You're a cheater. You're a cheater. He's a cheater. I see it. Good, leave it. Barney, what would you do if I didn't bring you cookies? Okay, let's go. You want one? And then we can de-stress. Wiley's the only one that plays, so I give him a ball. Good job, grab it. Let's go. Let's go up here. Come on. Let's go! Let's go! Yes. So I'm going to end this for now because I'm going to talk about something else in a little bit. See the engagement now that he has a ball? He's already excited. But what the ball does is it lets him play the way he wants to play and get off his little energy doing whatever he wants. When he's ready, he's going to be more social. This is building up the social aspect, but it's getting the extra stress that we just had out. Good job. Can I play? Garrett, help me. Can I have it? I'm going to get it. I'm going to get it. Rah. Rah. Oh, God, help me. Rah. What are you doing, Barney? Oh, I missed. Good job. Let's go get Wiley. Rah, I go get you. I go get you. Rah. Nobody else here plays chase with Wiley. It's a natural dog game. Watch puppies play. Thank you, Wiley. Oh, here. Rah. Dirty dog. You already rolled. So now he can play. We have the distractions. We didn't go very far. What the other triggers are going to be? Oh, my camera's dirty. Thank you, Barney. Thank you, Wiley. See, now he's being a little more interactive. Barney, Wiley. Whew. Ruh. Ruh. Here he comes. He's going to catch out. Thank you. Give it to me. Give it to me. See, now he comes over and interacts, and I could play a game that he wants to play because it makes him feel better. Touch to get your butt. Okay, I can't do this one. Oh, you're so strong. Good. Ready? Wiley. Wiley. It's over here. Come help me find it. And now that he's in a good mood, he can come help me find the ball instead of staying down there. I threw it over here. See how he listens? Where'd it go? Oh, you found it. Good boy. Good job. You go find it next time. You find it. You found it. Good boy. Good boy. Cuddle. Good boy. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Thank you. Can I have it? Get it, Wiley. Okay, now I'm going to end this. And I'm going to do another video because I want to discuss emotional systems, how they influence each other, the way it goes evolutionary, so we can actually try to figure out I'll figure it out and make the next video. This one was just showing how we handle stress. And when the stress is gone, how we actually use our emotional systems to de-stress. I will go into depth with that because I don't have to focus on it so much in this next video.